I'm 17, and I feel as if it's already too late to live. I'm dying. I can feel it in my bones. I had thought about nice ways to go. But I decided to let go quickly, softly, but surely. And I knew it takes losing myself completely to know what true madness is, and once I know that feeling, I can find myself. I knew that my spirit would be confused, so I left a trail of clues so I can finally be at peace. You have found yourself.